You're watching SBS News, the new news you need to know. Excitement grips the nation as Australia enters the Eurovision Song Contest. But who will be our voice? Haha, no, not that voice. The voting spokesperson who will proclaim Australia's judgment across the globe.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Who will announce our votes? Public trembles with anticipation. Plus, newspaper hires old-timey paper boys in a failed attempt to increase sales through nostalgia. This is really uncomfortable. I feel like an idiot. What am I doing here?
For now, the search continues.
All right, shut it down. We get the picture. The announcement is tonight. We need some ideas. Who's it going to be? Ideas, hit me.
We need someone big, with profile.
Bit of an icon. Yeah. History in the biz. Mm-hmm. Known for judging.
Known for judging. Like a Marsha Hines type.
All right, so someone get me a Marsha Hines type on the phone.
Yes, this is a Marsha Hines type speaking. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll do it. But I've got the reputation of the nice judge. So I'm going to insist that I get to give every country full points and I get to hug every person in Europe after each performance.
I mean, this is SBS, so maybe we push the multicultural angle.
Europe is all about multiple cultures.
There's Turkish, Greek, Italian.
Are you researching Europe?
No, lunch. I'm ordering a half.
So we're agreed. Someone who shows off our diversity, and then the Italian for lunch.
If I may say so, I think you've made a great choice. Getting Kamal to do Eurovision is like getting the cake at a children's birthday party, which I'm also available, provided it's cash in hand. The same for bar mitzvahs, weddings, whatever. Oh, by the way, coming back to the song, I think I have the perfect song, like the elephant song, except this has much more dubstep.
That sounds great, Kamal, yeah. But we actually only need you to read the votes out. I know. We're getting Guy Sebastian.
Having two Malaysian heartthrobs on the same show. Now that's very confusing. You have to make up your mind. Either him or me.
I think we need someone stylish.
We don't want the Europeans thinking we're a bunch of thong wearers.
You're wearing thongs right now.
Yeah, but I got a toenail infection. Plus, they're so comfy.
So someone who doesn't mind styling up.
I know someone with an album called Styling Up.
Close enough.
Count me in. Europe sounds wonderful. I've always wanted to go to Vienna. I hear it's amazing.
It is, yeah.
But while Eurovision's in Vienna, you'll be filming your stuff just a little bit closer to home.
Oh, somewhere nice?
Depends.
On how nice you find a green screen in the SBS car park. Hello? Hello?
Come on, guys, there's no time left. We need a high-profile media personality with a multicultural background who's known for being judgmental and stylish.
Do any of you nerds know where Studio One is?
I've been here for 20 years. I've still to figure out this maze.
Well,